So in this video, we're going to look a little more in depth at the mod delay on the Soma Labs Lyra 8. So I have everything set without the mod or the sharp knobs up. So they're all down. Just going to flip the switch. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to turn up wet and dry here. Maybe turn up some sharp a little bit. This is feedback, so let's turn that up. We start to hear something change here. These are the delays, so we can change the timing of the delay. There's two of them. So I can bring it really short. We're gonna get a specific sound here. Some resonant deep tone that comes in. Now what I'm gonna do is turn this switch. This is the modulation switch. We can set it to self, middle, which is no modulation, or if we put it down, it's gonna go through the hyper LFO. This is the amount we're going to telling it to modulate. Don't hear much yet, so we're just going to keep turning it. There it goes. So now we're changing the different rates on the hyper LFO. So we're getting different tones coming in now. Let's bring up feedback a little more. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna turn this up so it's gonna be modulated by this oscillator. This changes it from smooth or to a more like square-like change. So we can hear it kind of just flicks back and forth. I'm gonna turn it up a lot. Now we're gonna play with these timings here. You're gonna hear a lot of changes here. Just keep sneaking up a little bit more feedback. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.